ready for this meeting.
Me either. But we gotta do it. Time is money, time is money. Gotta get this bread. And they got a new caterer too. And I'm hungry.
Girl, I am so not ready for this meeting this morning.
Girl, you better get it together now. You know it's on my back if we don't get it together.
I know, but girl, me and Alonzo went out last night. It was his birthday. And girl, we was all over the town, just living it up. And then when we got back home, girl, honey, he tried to put it on me.
She just babbles about this man. And I can't even find a man of my own.
It was something else, girl. I ain't no
glad when I meet somebody.
Girl, you will. When you do, girl.
I know, because as much as I hear from you about you and Alonzo, girl, I'm going to be the bomb.
Well, girl, you know how it is. I've been waiting on this a long time, honey, and I ain't about to let it go.
Girl, the restaurant was so nice. And it was like they had a fire pit and everything.
Trucks left from peppermint. Strict cut night, put on racks out. You a bad little bitch, put the back out. Back out. Bad little bitch, put the back out. Back out. Back out. Competition, who can make the bad move? Go against the gang, that's a bad move.
Just when I was about to give up, the Lord answered my prayers. I got a phone call from an old friend. Benjamin Carter, star football player. Ladies, you know that one that turns on all your senses, just rubs you down with that body oil, just gets you all hot and heated just thinking about him? Tall, dark, chocolate. Oh, Lord Jesus, thank you.
Hey, how are you? Long time no see. Good to see you.
Looking good.
Thank you. So, what you been up to lately?
Nothing much. Just kind of laying back, you know. Got a couple of issues going on, but, you know.
Yeah. What issues?
It ain't nothing much, you know. Just got a couple of little issues going on. What was happening with you, though?
Same old, back from high school. Just got a little thicker, that's all.
Yeah, you looking good, too.
Thank you. You, too. So, what you been got going on?
Right now, you.
You sure?
Yeah, positive.
Here's your order of fries.
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm definitely.
Can I have a plate,
positive,
please?
Of course, I'll bring you some plates.
Thank you. So, how long you been married?
About 11 years.
11 years?
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Hey, how are you? Are you Benjamin Carter?
Yeah.
Wow. You're not from San Francisco, are you?
Yeah.
Man, it's an honor to see you, man. You was a famous football player.
Yeah, a little bit,
hey,
a little
so
bit.
I know you're clocking some dollars, man.
I ain't making no noise.
You know what? You were an inspiration to me, man. And I value you, man. You was an asset to me.
Okay.
You know what? I'm very proud of you, man. So how life been treating you?
Man, it's been pretty good, man. You know, I can't complain, you know, here and there.
You won't complain long.
You won't complain long?
Yeah.
Wow, man. You know what? She's amazing, man.
Yeah, she is nice.
Yeah, I'm telling you. You know what? Hey, whenever you get the opportunity and everything presents itself, man, I want you to look out for it, bro.
No doubt.
All right?
No doubt.
Always
no
a
doubt.
Pleasure to see you, man.
Likewise, bro.
Take care.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Wow. What you doing later?
With you.
You sure about that?
I'm positive.
Your problem won't be an issue, will it?
There's no issue at this point.
You sure?
Positive.
I think we can make some good love.
Yeah.
Do you got any kids?
Yeah, I got kids.
What's the problem?
Calling my phone.
Oh, well, I gotta go too. It was good seeing you.
Really good seeing you.
That's good. Make sure you hit me up.
I definitely will. Make sure you answer.
I will. We're gonna take care of that.
tries to cut through the middle. Oh, the hole closes up on him, only to gain one.
Say, we had a flea. This I know.
Just over 9 minutes to go in this quarter. They need to score on this drive.
Cause now I'm acting crazy. I'm out here calling you baby. I shouldn't have let you hit that. Cause now I can't forget that. I thought I would have
open field ahead. 35, 40, what a block. 45, still going. Brought down at the 50.
Don't mean to be a hater, but ooh, damn. He's so good, so good, so good, so good. He's so good.
This team is really going to have to come up with a big win here. And an essential timeout is called on the field.
So good, so good, so good, so good, so ooh, damn, I miss you.
Yeah. Wait a minute, so he coming by tonight, so how far this been going?
He just hit me up on Facebook, so you know, I couldn't resist. You know, I've been working and ain't had time, you know, for the thrusting for that ball.
Did you know him already?
Yeah, but he went off when he went out playing professional football. I never heard from him again. I don't know nothing about him. But he hit me up and it just brought back memories.
Okay, good friend. We need to check him out.
Girl, he good.
Cause we don't want no smoke. You know what I'm saying?
Girl,
I mean, you
know,
look at
the
and do look fine. I mean, shoot, I'm about to ask, do we got a cousin or something? But I'm just
girl,
saying.
Girl, he doing that all professional football players.
I know about the 50-yard line, honey, but I'm trying to tell you.
Girl, I think we need to toast to this new man in your life. And children, too.
Girl, the first time was so damn good. I ain't had nothing like that in a long time. I let him come back for more, and the second time felt like the 4th of July.
Benjamin. The night. I just wish you would just be my man. Just, I want kids. I want to be married. I just want it all with you. You understand? You hear me?
I hear you.
But do you really hear me?
Damn. Hell, I'm done. Got myself in some shit this time. Well, I need to get my shit together. She is fine, though. God damn. Kids. Wife. Damn. What the hell I got going on? The hell I'm gonna do? I need to break this thing off, though. Damn. My head's spinning. Damn.
Yeah. Benjamin, I need to talk to you.
What's going on?
You told me I was going to be the main woman and you got a whole wife and kids.
What's all that lie shit for?
You know I want kids.
Nah, Benjamin, that ain't what we talked about.
Yes, it is what we talked about.
Okay, well, if you're going to do all that shit, I'm just going to hang up the damn phone.
Don't hang up. I know he didn't just hang up. I got something for him.
Oh, that must be the babysitter.
All right, kid.
Hey, how are you? I'm Abby Sapphire from A Touch of Love.
Nice to meet you.
All right, thank you.
How did you hear about the job?
You put an application out on lovethekids.com and I filled it out.
How long have you been babysitting?
I've been babysitting about 25 years. Me and my aunt, we own the business since my mom passed 5 years ago. I don't have any kids of my own, but girl, I love kids. My nieces and nephews, they just so adorable. How many kids do you have?
I have two.
Two? Okay, what are the ages?
They're 5 months and three.
Oh, okay, perfect. I just love little infants. They are so precious.
Oh, hi, honey. This is Ivy. This is our new babysitter.
He was just going to get rid of me? No! Treat me like I'm some kind of street whore? I got money, I got cars. He found out real quick who he fucking with. I'm the wrong bitch to play with.
Girl, you are all over the news. I didn't even know that it was tech good. You need to call me. I need to know what's going on.
Hello?
Where the fuck you at?
What the fuck you mean?
Where my goddamn key is at?
They're at your damn house.
Man, don't start me.
Don't you fucking start with me! What the hell you want?
I want my damn kids.
I was supposed to be the only woman in your damn life!
I'll call the goddamn police.
You want your kids? Come find them, nigga!
Oh, bitch, when I get my goddamn hands on you.
We're gonna be a family. We're gonna be a family. Get the hell out of my way! He better not call the goddamn police. I'm just kidding, y'all. I'm just kidding. Y'all, we gonna live happily ever after. Just wait. Just wait now. Just wait. I cannot go. Fuck. Ah! Why he lie? I would have had to do this if he wouldn't have lied. Y'all hungry? Tell your mama to feed you. I'll get you something to eat. Just have sex with him one more time. Oh my God! Shit! Fuck asses! Y'all out here with these damn relationships and shit. I can't even get a fucking man out of this money I got, and I can't get a fucking man or no kids! You see, ladies, these men out here, they will push you to a point where you don't even know your character, your place in life. But this Benjamin, he pushed me to my limits, ladies. Now he will find out how far I will go to have a family.
Yeah. I done elevated to another level. I done elevated to another level. I was held back being from the ghetto where they bury niggas.